Do you know that? There's an app on Android that's almost similar to Procreate. And you also can animate on this app. If they manage to improve some tools and brushes, it's going to be an amazing app for artists.